have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the mysterious I'm looking for. Clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
My name.
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca is not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus. Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? Water's pretty deep here. I should turn back. The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Years I lived on Kefalonia, I'd never...
never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here.
That way.
Nothing over here.
Keep out of you, slug. I'll flay you myself.
Let's have some fun killing this one, all right? Find anything?
Don't see them.
Then find them. Go on.
You won't get away. Oh, what now?
I must have misheard.
Ah!
I should brave that water in this boat.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Miss Theos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.